Hey there, YouTubers. Came in from outside, was working on the yard. Found out that a little bit of news, I don't know if anybody heard it. Representative Walter B. Jones Jr. Introduced a resolution declaring that if the president should use offensive military force without authorization of Congress, that it would be an impeachable offense. So, Obama, you done been warned.